Alright, so this is another book review, Compassionate Capitalism by Blaine Bartlett and David Meltzer. Very solid read, it was very easy. Actually, it was a bit hard, it was like much more high level than I thought. They sort of give you the history of it so you understand how capitalism works, how it's changed, how value is created, being compassionate for your customers and for your team. So just really focus on providing value to your customers and to people as a whole. They also go into things about vibrations, manifestations, being authentic. So it's quite a broad book, surprisingly. I was not expecting it. 7.1 out of 10. Great read. Highly recommend it. Put a link below to the playlist of all my other book reviews. Highly recommend you guys check that out. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next book review. Peace.